Well then, after an exciting session yesterday, let's take a look at how the cars line up. A fantastic effort from Daniel Tictum yesterday puts him on pole position, with Teo Pourchaire starting alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Lundgaard, Nissany, Felipe Dragovic, and Deruvalo. Armstrong, Joe, Samaya, Robert Schwartzman, Piastri, Aitken, David Beckman, and Zendeli. Boschung, Fiscal, Fischer, and Marino Sato. Lawson, Deledda, Fiscal, and Yuri Vips starts from the back of the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Top 10 now, keep it up. Thank you. Final lap of the race, gap to teammate behind is 4.9 seconds. Pick up rubber and bring it home.
So another fantastic victory for ART today. And Davide Valsecchi, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
I think this race was won thanks to the tire management. You have to remember, it's not just about going as fast as you can. It's about consistency. It's about maintaining your speed over an entire race distance. So being able to keep the lap time competitive while still respecting the tires, that's where they won today.
An amazing race today, and a very well-deserved one too. The team worked very hard to get exactly the right setup out of the F2 car. It works for them, and the results speak for themselves. ARTGP winners today. After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.